That's why it's all a shooting. They feel entitled now that they can carry the gun.
Residents are scared after a new wave of violence hits the city.
It's almost surreal. I can't even mix it up in my mind. 35 people killed in a month. That's Afghanistan.
Yeah. War ain't nothing but young men dying and old men talking. G, take it from me. I battled off and on off, and Snook is persistent. Constant dripping hollow out stone. Poems is more pernicious than hollows out chrome. Dripping tunes, Lady Jones. We did this on our own. Real niggas don't accept handouts or any loans. Daddy left us alone in McCullough homes. Grandma lived three doors down. You always pass failure on the way to success. I just wish that bitch motherfucker could see us now. Moguls in the making. I'ma milk this brand till it reach $100 million valuation. In the hood, snakes come with smiles and salutations. And the people go to more funerals than graduations. Little niggas turn to dealing, reeling from rejection. Words from a man who turned steel into a profession.
The city in fear. Baltimore residents are on edge and preparing for the worst as the community struggles to deal with a horrific new wave of violent crime. Now some are even saying they're too afraid to leave their homes.
My first charge before I wrote my first record. I ain't do it to get attention or social acceptance. Money is a great servant, but a terrible master. Life's like with meth poses, Ike Love in Nebraska. Pastor told me don't grow weary of well-doing. Better to serve in heaven than to be in hell ruling. Still teach the world's third oldest trade to my students. Put them under my wing, profit from their improvements. Tell them if you got a ratchet, then you always got employment. Most do it out of necessity, some for enjoyment. Make paper with ballpoint, more paper and gunpoint. No, I gotta choose between the two at some point. Raised in the battlefield, Hannibal saw much. Learned that one nigga's loss is another nigga's lunch. When I die, bury me in the military cemetery with a tombstone that read Calvin Marcus Visionary.
The criminals are taking advantage of the situation in Baltimore since the unrest. Criminals now feel empowered. There is no respect. Police are under siege in every quarter. They're more afraid of going to jail for doing their jobs properly than they are getting shot on duty.
Baltimore, nigga.